Hi, I'm Jacqueline Carter from Love Jack Cards, and this is my sidekick, Georgia. And today we're going to show you how to make a super cute, fun Mother's Day card. Georgia, you ready? Okay, all you need to make this card is some kid-friendly paint, paintbrush, and some cardstock. If you don't have cardstock at home, you can simply use a piece of construction paper that we fold in half. So what are we going to use to make this card today, Georgia? Do you know? Your hands! Moms love when their kids are this small because it's so fun and so exciting every day. So we want to preserve that memory by using their handprint. We're not just going to put two handprints on the paper. We are going to make it look like a butterfly. You ready? Okay, you can help me with this. Let me see your hands. We're going to paint them. So first you take any color paint and you just paint their hand. Does it feel good? What's it feel like? It feels like applesauce?
Yeah.
Oh, that's silly. Okay. So ready? Spread your fingers like this. You spread your fingers like this and put it on this side of the page. Okay, ready? Wait. Okay, and stick. Okay, good job. Okay, that's one. Now let's do the other one. Need this hand. This one feel like applesauce too. Your favorite color? Purple. Nice. Now, when you flip it over, you're gonna make both thumbs touch each other. Okay? Ready? Good job, perfect. And lift it up. Woo! Ta-da! Okay, you can put your paper right here. It's also a good idea to have some extra paper to let the kids play. Because they're going to want to keep doing this over and over again. Okay. You paint on this paper. If your kid doesn't like having their hands messy, we teach in our class here in Brooklyn, and some of our kids are not messy hand kids. You could do the same project by just laying their hand down and tracing around their handprint. Ta-da! All right, so this is our final card. Once the paint dried, we just went over and made a little outline, drew a cute little face on the butterfly, and wrote Happy Mother's Day. Now that's a card any mom would want to put on their refrigerator or on their corkboard in their office. And, you know, save for years to come. You always have the memory of your kid and when their hands were that little. Good job. High five. Can I get a kiss? I'm Jacqueline Carter. This is Georgia. And this is how you make a Mother's Day card. Happy Mother's Day! What do you think of our card, Georgia?
Yes.
You want to make one for Grandma?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little.